frogs lay eggs. All of the eggs together makes frog spawn, and the things inside are wiggly things called tadpoles. And these are what tadpoles look like. Here we are. These are the tadpoles grow legs, and the new names are called tablets. Then the losing tails to be called frogs.